there, my fellow
brothers.
This is Buster here again with our reaction video. And if you're wondering, there might be some slight of lag. I've noticed something wrong. And judging by the effects that it causes my recording, if you can stomach it or you can overlay it with another video, with the Badgers video, this is basically either 1.5 seconds delayed, the audio for Badger, but since this OBS and both of them are interlaced with one another, I can't separate the videos because that'll be too much of a pain to do. Sorry. Please forgive the quality. And for my fellow Filipinos out there, if you're out there in the field or out there in the malls and you're gonna want some Starbucks up there and you're having a problem with the straw that constantly decay because it is the typical, whatchamacallit, the stupid paper straw that breaks when it gets wet, and it's annoying because you're drinking your mocha frap or something and then it suddenly breaks, but you need to change and ask for another straw, which is annoying. Why don't you bring your own straw? This is for the Filipinos here. I don't know if there's something like this in the States. We have an app called Lazada or a website called Lazada where you can buy all your typical needs from ingredients to food or, I don't know, or merchandise. My sister bought this for me and I am so thankful for it. It is a package that I have metal straws with varying sizes. Basically, you can have this or the straight lay straw, or if you want a big gulp, the thickest straw you can get. Essence and thick. And it comes with its own brush so you can clean your straws and keep it hygienic with no such things as problems. Just look at Lazada for metallic straws or anything. And it comes with its own... I don't think it comes with a package, or my sister bought this too separately for me. A little container, a nifty container for you to enjoy your beverages without problems. Check out Lazada if you want to. I am not sponsored by them. I'm just... I'm gonna be drinking here and I want to share to you guys. If you guys are also frustrated with some things and you want a solution, here's one. Okay, that's enough for my plug-in. Sorry about that. And this is Russian Badger's video. I had to make some content here. Rattle, suck, spook. And the thumbnail alone says it's gonna be smunk or smoke. And this is the Russian Badger. I'm sorry for being delayed. And if you're wondering, why are you doing Dragon Ball content? It's because SS4 Gogeta is coming to us at March 12. It's already March 11 here, and I'm gonna have it tomorrow. I'm gonna buy him because I'm a simple pleb that cannot afford a season pass. So I'm gonna get Gogeta, and I'm gonna release the dynamic finish. I'm gonna do my best to get it. And I'm gonna make my version of a dynamic finish more fitting for what's gonna happen to the Gogeta showdown. Alright, let's get enough with my garbage. Let's get with Rattle Suck Spook. Oh, buffer.
That's it. I'm getting me mallet.
Oh, yeah!
The voice. It's like
one
someone jerking
off. Two and a come here, boy. Come
what
here.
Is go? What
am.
The heck?
Five,
stop!
Suggestion: run while you can.
Yeah.
Doctor's curse.
The haunted Halloween event that turns your friends into nightmares and your nightmares into something even worse.
Objective update: survive.
He's had fun.
I got one.
Good night.
Oh, it's a game
no,
over.
No.
Okay.
Don't come after me, please. Please. He knows.
Yes!
So basically,
this game is in the bag.
Cap.
I have this under control, all right? Yes, there's one. Now.
That's just evil.
Oh, shit! Yes, I got him!
So they basically have to smack you.
Oh my god, the big brain plays a double kill.
Forgive me for pausing. I played Capcan and I barely killed anyone with that damn trap. I wonder what am I doing wrong that I cannot get a kill with a Capcan trap.
Double kill! There it is! The mastermind of this game!
I just suck.
Bow down!
You have made me
oh, yes!
Motherfucker.
Now that you've got a taste of the game mode, let's take it from the top.
When it's be hell or go to hell, you just have to pick the sin you can live with.
Doc, the world's greatest pharmacist and or harmacist, depending on what he shoots you with, has been performing gruesome experiments in his castle on six different
that
operators.
Doesn't sit
Frost,
well with me.
Ella, Capsans, Legion, Bandito Dorito, and Suck. And from now through November 6th, you're able to not only exterminate
these
monsters,
who
but grab
that.
Their scans via the Doctor's Curse Collection with 28 items in total. You can snag one pack just by playing the game mode, another by completing a Uplay challenge and winning 13 rounds, and for the first time ever, buy them with renown. Don't get too excited, though, because it's going to cost you around 300,000 Rainbow Dilla dollars.
300,000, bro. What do you mean?
Renown? What the fuck? Like I'm not going to use real money. Which is incredibly steep when compared to Alpha Packs, so if you really want them, you're probably better off just using R6 credits, which equals out to around 60 bucks. Just like every event, I still think it's
no.
scummy that Ubisoft forces us to gamble for the
60 bucks can pay for a freaking Call of Duty game, basically. I can buy Black Ops with it. And hell no, I'm not paying for that kind of thing. If it's skin, I might as well just play and play until I get the money in game. Just enjoy the game and just get surprised that, oh, finally, I got the money to buy this crap.
Items we want in packs instead of being able to purchase specific items individually because it leaves me with a bunch of items I don't want. Badgers are still yep. gambling? Well, yes, but actually... Yes. And the only way to guarantee that I get the items I do
You're
want
not
is to
gonna
buy
sugarcoat
all of them,
it, huh?
Which is almost exactly what happened to me with a Capcan skin. But hey, that's nothing new, and welcome to corporate America.
Oh, and guess what? It took you 27 out of 28.
America
buddy.
In a nutshell.
Really? Oh, that's the way it goes, chat. You really want this one? It's the best one. It's gonna be your second to last pack that you open. Fuck you. So allowing packs to be purchased
cool
with renown
skin. And
is
this
a step
is
in the right
creepy.
Direction from Ubisoft, but at those rates, it's
that
basically
face.
Cyberbullying me into gambling with real money.
That sweet, sweet, flavor-loving kawaii coin.
Imagine not having a monetized content stream in your fucking game, you idiot.
But divorcing the skins themselves from the way they are monetized? Holy shit, they're incredible. Absolutely 10 out of 10 amazing. They nailed it. I was gonna say it's not that cool,
I'm
but-
gonna ask you gorillas a question, my fellow brothers. Do you like the brown light or the white light? I don't know. It's sepia light for me because I'm fooling around with the settings of my things. If you're wondering, I fixed my mic by bashing it so many times to remove the buzzing. If you hear buzzing, warn me in the comments below so I can get it fixed immediately, if possible.
He's got a fucking nail in his mouth, and
I'm
it rattles.
So
it is quite the rattle here. I like this.
Rattle me bones!
There it is! Thank you, Sir Flukalot. Initially, we all thought that the Capsans headgear was the best of the best. Okay, got
cool
you.
Looking.
This is the
it's
best
cool.
headgear of the entire variety.
Thank you.
Grim Harbinger is also a fantastic
oh, so
name.
Bad.
That is such a good name. But the more and more we played, the smonks suck. Was just too perfect to be ignored. The
noise.
Jiggle physics are on the level of an
it's
anime.
Disturbing.
Oh, there's the jiggle physics. Look at it. Bro, I know that you want to stick something the size of your finger in
is
that.
Is this a
you
Lovecraftian thing?
Shotgun barrel, bro.
Imagine Heavenly, like you're just crouched on the ground. I come over with that and I just. And I pick you up. I just suction cut the top of your head. What about from the side? Look.
Suction mouth, you bastard.
Oh, it's so meaty. Oh my god.
Can you imagine just a pyramid of pizza rolls, how quickly he could consume them? It would be like a vacuum cleaner from top to bottom. Ella's tender peepers, I really don't want to talk about.
You know, she has all that extra skin, but she still ain't got no ass.
Damn, bro, they really put Ella's a Hega face in this game. That's
oh,
crazy.
No. Oh,
what?
No.
What do you mean by that?
Oh, tender people. And
what?
Is the forbidden love child of Darth Maul.
I'm not getting it. I'm not. I'm seriously not getting what he meant.
I want to shoot you in the mouth so badly. At Doxana Castle, these five monsters are live and dangerous with their respective traps.
There's a zombie apocalypse. I don't want that chewing on my corpse.
I have a shit ton of... Oh my God. Just speak of the devil.
Double kill.
They appear to have found what I was just about to mention. And a spooky Night Stride ability that makes them super fast and super invisible for a limited duration.
Oh, yeah.
No guns, 10-second prep phase, followed by the two most terrifying minutes of hide-and-seek that you could ever imagine.
Oh, shit!
Oh, God. Oh, God.
We can break through walls. That's...
Oh, shit.
I stand still. They won't be able to... Oh, shit. Oh, my God.
Bodied you. Sledgehammered you to oblivion.
The hunters, charged with purging the monsters with their superior default speed and unbreakable one-shotting hammers.
Top of stairs near cash.
Upstairs and cash. Upstairs and cash.
Die!
Yes! Oh, she flew backwards.
I'd rather be a hunter.
You're all sledge, but technically there's Lurcher, who carries a Morningstar and has Jackal's affinity for your toes.
Don't talk to me or my Lurcher ever again.
My Jack! Yes! Oh, I found him!
Get him! Use some way to die.
Die! Wait, did you jump outside?
Invisible?
Oh, he's at the door.
He's at the door.
Oh, yes! Yes!
What just happened there?
Using your own tricks against you. We were like holding hands for that.
Actual fucking bro.
Vibes have been checked. Oh, come here,
and he
Ella.
Died
oh,
too.
Oh.
Prowler's got a dual-sided hammer and Lion's drone scanning ability because that's what I've always wanted for Halloween. 5 cascading lion scans.
Cascading lions. God, that's so scary.
Oh, they're dead.
Oh, baby.
Yeah, it's the juggernaut, bitch.
Start breaking everything.
Nice reference, bruh.
It's breaking shit all around. You find a lesion.
I found your lesion.
Oh, I busted him into that room.
I found him. Yes, Lord!
Delayed reactions is the worst. I know that.
And the best one out there, Stalker. And it's not because of Pripyat, and it's not because of the bonking mallet. Because unlike the other two, Pulse's heartbeat scanner will find you whether you're standing still or not.
They're all looking at him like, nice choice, guy.
Get out of here, Stalker!
Get out of here, thug! Chicky blicky of damn.
Big Dick Marty stalks all the Texans.
Fuck you, Ghost, you're next.
Smoke makes up.
I know where you live, young man.
Come here.
And the ownage, he didn't move. Right. Too stuck in the camera.
Oh, two in here.
Remember, kids, don't always look at your phone, especially when walking down the street, or you're asking to be run over. The more you know, and be safe.
Five check, Ella! Oh, I got him. Here. Doorway, right in front of you, hit him! Oh, man!
Basically, the only way to see an invisible man.
I will admit that Stalker kind of kills the fun of the mode because it's so damn easy, so I try to avoid it, but at the same time, if you only have Lurchers and Prowlers, a single monster can beat you just by standing still, so it's up to you.
Yeah, look, everybody's looking at me like, y'all really playing Stalker?
A couple more things to note, your hammer range is insanely long, and you can hit monsters while invisible, so I'm not just maniacally swinging my mallet around for no reason. It can yield you terrifying results.
Wait, no, she's right in front of me. Don't run from me, Ella. Where'd she go?
I got her ass. I got her.
Oh, I randomly hit Smog.
Hey, let me check the vibe.
Yeah.
Just spamming it just in case.
5 minutes left. Team on my back.
One thing. The jump scare.
Oh, you popped out of invisibility.
The moment you turn and then
insecurity behind the table, behind the table.
Oh, it was invisible! He popped up out of thin air!
Stop! Wasted!
I got my old solution.
Time. On the other side of things, defending as the monsters is far more difficult, but far more fun.
I hope wheelchairs are cheap.
Early on, I got stuck with Ella a bunch, undoubtedly the worst monster, but don't underestimate the slowing power of her Gurzmots. They may not be lethal, but that jarring slow can win games.
You won't be fine. He's great. Run.
I hope you're right about it.
Run, you fool.
Gurzmot mine.
Gurzmots. Oh, he's gonna make it. Another Gurzmot.
He's going in the distance.
Ah, you made it! Man, that dude almost
so close, one second away.
Very close.
1 second away from
swing whiffed. Oh,
Frost, also low tier, because when everybody's expecting frost traps, they become far less effective, and the only squad mates that die to them were the dudes playing the mode for the very first time.
Oh, to your left.
And it's so big you can see it.
That's a frost.
Oh,
damn.
The only dingus that can get hit by that is someone looking straight.
Commitment, the momentum forward.
But pairing her with Legion, who does 20 damage per tick, by the way, can make for the welcome mat needle shot insta-kill that everybody loves, so teamwork is recommended.
Yo, 20 damage per tick. I think that's a bit OP. They should nerf that to 10 damage per tick, because we've got only 100 health, so if you wait for 5 ticks, you're dead. Basically, 20, 20, 21, basically 5 ticks, you're dead.
What's the meta?
That's the meta.
Oh!
I got one.
I got a kill?
I think you want to do the Legion Frost combo. I think that's just really good. Less spider. I got another one.
In the background.
They become more panicky and walk into the trap. Because of the...
He triggered it! He looks... Oh, his range is nuts,
what?
Though.
Oh, shotgun.
Ah, just as you died, you threw it down. You saw him die. Yeah. I was like,
Same goes for Smonk and Ella. Or Smella. Because your whole team is immune to gas, and ripping the fattest clouds when an enemy is slowed and disoriented is a recipe for success.
Your noxious gas is just fucking...
Oh, yeah, Legion's fucking air.
It's a shame.
Remind me which one is which when the subtitles comes up. I know pink is heavenly.
I got one.
It's Grouse light blue.
I'll try to hit him here.
And yellow, yellow.
Watch the window. Oh, I got another one. Yeah.
I always mistake them for one another because of their voice.
Wait, I killed one. Get out of the gas. I got another one. No, I'm gonna run. Oh! God, I got vibe checked so hard.
You got bodied.
Oh, no.
Yeah, got him! Yes,
baked! Didn't make it.
You, but he'll get stuck in that frost mat. Hit something direct. No, actually just leave him. He'll die.
Oh, they wrecked it. You're dead.
Ah! I'm gassing it up! Don't let him come for us!
They're not gonna see this coming.
Yeah! Yes! We got him!
Annihilated, man! Nice job.
The placement. He's got scooby.
That's pure evil.
Capsans, on the other hand, doesn't require any teamwork whatsoever. Just for fun, I played on my second account that I used to record cinematics
alligator.
With zero friends and zero communication with teammates. Still won 12 out of 13 rounds with minimal effort. And
that's kind of offensive.
God, somebody stop me. The basic idea for winning on your own is that it's not about staying alive, it's only about
wasting
time. Lurking
time.
On the far side of the map,
waste
away
the
from the front
time.
Door, is key for obvious reasons.
Gauntlet forever!
Because that longer distance takes them a while to cover, you're further away from pulse scanners, and you can get so many traps down that with the limited time the hunters have left, you are forcing them to either rush you in a panic and die to traps or cautiously slow down and run out of time.
Double door to cache, bottom of stairs. A room with two exits is also good so they can't body block
slow
you. Both doors
steady.
On a far room is basically game over.
Slow and steady wins the race. Okay.
Like, literally cash room. Double doors pretty well anywhere on the map. It is cash. I'm gonna pop before he gets to me.
How many do you get for that?
That's game over. Okay. Come on, buddy. You only got 20 seconds. You only got... Please follow me to double door, you big dumb idiot. Where is he? You have to... There! Hey, we got no time anyways. Whatever. Easy wins.
And once I caught onto that strat, I did the same thing, but worked my way back to the front door. Because what kind of moron would be dumb enough to go back there?
You'll never catch me, Krabs. Not when I shift into...
Count it. Big brain. No, wait. It is big brain time.
And dies
on
immediately.
Front door. Watch. Whoa. Here he comes. Nailed it. And I'm out of stride. So I'm just going to have to...